Here we go. Matchup's going to be a good one. Superstar ready for action. Here comes his opponent, wasting a little time to start things off. There's the double leg takedown and the big right hands.
Here we go. This thing's breaking down before it even gets started.
Chaos ensuing here. Incredible.
Something I've come to respect about Kevin Owens is that right or wrong, he always fights for what he believes in.
Yeah, KO's internal compass might be unpredictable at times, but he's never afraid to take a stand and scrap for what he thinks is right.
And that attitude has at times made Owens the underdog in his matches, but he always manages to give his all in the ring. I'm sure Owens is ready to show us that same heart now.
We'll have a tough time tonight because Austin Theory is like someone made a superstar in the laboratory. His stats are maxed and he's as hungry as it gets. Theory may be young, but he is literally built for success.
Theory's age is the biggest mark for and against him. Thus far, his natural abilities have won out. We'll see if they do again here tonight.
Kevin Owens has done a lot over the course of his lengthy career, but with a storied career like his, also comes a history of injuries. In particular, KO's ankle has proven to be a weak point. If KO's opponent has their wits about them, they'll focus attacks on his lower body to limit his mobility.
Hard to argue with that strategy. Some focused fire on places where Kevin Owens has suffered injury in the past could prove debilitating for KO.
Crushing double stomp.
And Theory found himself a little over his head there.
KO certainly able to scrap with the best of them. Case in point.
Stomp after stomp. Relentless.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
One. He kicks out before two.
Tried to make short work of things here.
Prying their opponent's arm out. Oh, my goodness.
Owens wreaking havoc.
Just like we talked about, maximizing the effect of Kevin's attacks thanks to focused fire from past injuries.
Theory expected that.
Hung out to dry.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Watch out. Good Lord. Taking flight.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
The attack.
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, foot just stomping down. Elbow drop.
The piercing.
Two.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Just a step ahead of Owens.
Off the barricade.
Four.
All right, sliding back in.
Five. Six.
There's a slingshot to the drop kick.
He's getting a little battered now.
Taking flight.
Splash! Cover! There's two!
He gets the shoulder up at two.
Almost all over.
Kevin Owens has him set up.
Package powerbomb.
You could tell Owens was taking a stand with that move.
And will this be it?
If the ref was only in better position, that would have been three.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Owens sizing him up, getting ready. Catches the leg.
Amazing agility.
Goes into the pin.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Missed the mark.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, tossed aside.
Oh, and Theory fights back.
Standing shooting star press, incredible.
He got whipped into that corner.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not. Great escape by Owens.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move. Senton. He saw it coming from Owens. Patella drop brainbuster.
Great officiating. As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Error there.
Oh! Right to the back.
Oh, just to the crown. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And to the pin window.
Oh, kick out. Kicked out. He kicked out.
That's really as close as it gets. We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
Oh, across the top rope.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Not a bad play. Look at this!
Ooh. That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
To it. No waiting. Being carried around with ease.
Three. And then a power bomb onto the apron.
Thinking about a submission here, Case. Got him turned over. The Boston Crab.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though. He's giving up, and you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit.
This one is headed outside, guys. Oh. Simple but effective.
Ooh, well measured.
Quick thinking from Theory.
Two. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Across the shoulders.
TKO. Owens cannot recover from that.
Looking for the victory.
Two.
Somehow he kicked out.
Owens stays alive. KO will not give up this fight as long as there's a breath in his body.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed.
Oh, look at this.
Jumping TKO.
Will that clinch it for Theory?
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, Austin Theory.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
And once again, Kevin Owens is on the wrong side of injustice.